Right, first up on the docket are these USB-C cables. And simply stated, the two USB-C cables in the box. Okay, I've used these before, they're nice. They've always been problem-free for me, so I'm just gonna undo them and get them ready here to use. Just put them over to one side. So those are the USB cables. They're 1 meter long each. And I am going to be plugging in my, I'll have a cord for my iPad mini and a cord for my new phone charger.